I've seen millers from all over the world that I've had the opportunity to meet and re-meet, and it's been an excellent opportunity.
It's important to build a network and keep in touch with the existing network, of course, but also keeping update on news, what's happening in the industry. Issue about focusing on food safety was one of the main reasons why I came here.
To see what is the latest trends and technologies to bring us to the future, these are the two main things, and to see old friends and colleagues here in Oostville.
I think it's always good to get together with the milling family. I call them a family, because you learn when you talk to them, because they're coming from every different part of the world. Concept is the same, but things are different. So when you talk to your fellow millers, you tend to learn how they mill it, what's the situation, what are the problems, how they tackle it. And we always go back home with those. We adopt, we teach them, they teach us. It's always a win-win situation.